Google Drive has become a very popular option to store your files, but how do you search? Let me show you a couple of tips in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks for your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. So I'm in my Google Drive, and of course the very first thing you can see on the screen is that search in Drive. So really quick and easy to just click in here and type in whatever phrase you want. I've chosen computer. I haven't pressed return, so that's a quick tip. Return will do the search. However, if you just want to see the most popular or most recent files, then you can just type the word in. I'm going to be using a single word just because it's easier, but you can type in multiples. As I type in the word or word phrase that I'm looking for, it actually performs a quick search for me. This is giving me the option, first off, to perform a full search across all of my Google Drive location, or I can see the top five results, quick results. So this gives me a folder which says computer, and then underneath it you can see that they are fairly recent, but they all have computer in the title. From here I can now choose what I want to do, and that it can be either clicking on one of those results to open that relevant file or folder up, or clicking on that first option to actually perform a full search. It now searches everything, and you can see that I've got the five results that it gave me as my top option, but I can scroll down and I can actually click on them and open them. If you've got too many results, then our next option is to apply a filter, and these are displayed at the top. So first off we've got type, which is the type of file. So are you looking for a document, a spreadsheet, a PDF or whatever? You can actually be quite specific and narrow that down. People, this is who has created it or who has shared it. Not as useful for me personally, because most of the time it's me, but it is there if you need it to. Modified is our date, so if you know that you did it in the last year, the last month, or whatever time frame, you can be selective, and that includes a custom date range where you can actually choose exactly what you think it is. Location does not mean physical location, it's actually referring to where it's stored within the drive itself. So this is anywhere in the drive is the default, search everywhere. My drive, files that have been specifically shared with me, any that I've starred as favourites, and of course if I've moved any into the bin. I can choose search the title only. The default is to search everything, so that's the title and the contents of the file with whatever I was searching for, and to do if I've actually used any to-dos, approvals, etc. It's there for me. Not particularly useful for me, but it is there. So if I want to see any forms that I've created, I simply can select forms, and that shows me I've actually got two that I've created with the word computer in. You'll notice as I select it, I can now click on the X to remove it, or I can go and select something different. So if I just click on the X, that returns me back, and you can see actually my title only has become grayed out because I can't actually search on the title only, it's showing me everything. So that's a couple of useful tips. You can do a quick search, an advanced search, or a more in-depth search. From the results you can filter them down to help you find the file that you're looking for. If you found this video useful, please do give it a thumbs up. It does help the channel. And remember to subscribe and click the notification bell to be told as more videos become available.